We can handle these guys. Divide and conquer. You know the drill.
Aye, aye.
Copy that.
Whoa, whoa! What the hell?
Mac, what's going on?
Wait. Okay, I'm good. But the police chopper got a floodlight on me and I started losing control of my car.
You good?
Yeah, that turns an overpass. Looks like that stopped it. Careful, guys. What's that spotlight?
Guys, whatever happened to Mac was coming from the chopper. Stay the hell away from it. Damn it!
Jess?
Sorry, I'm okay. Just made it through a barricade. Close one.
Air 7 to control. I got a beat on one of the subject vehicles. Initiating Skyhammer.
Damn it, the chopper's on me now and he's messing with my car. I gotta get out of that spotlight.
Get to the roundabout by the construction yard. I'll catch you there. Hurry up, Ty. That chopper's gonna shut you down.
Come on.
At the construction yard. I got you.
Anytime now, man.
City. The cops aren't playing games anymore.
You're right. We got a bolt.
I'm headed down the spillway. Chopper won't be crazy enough to follow me, will he?
Air 7, why aren't you following that car?
No can do. Skull is Camaro from the lake.
Shame. I'll have to call up the police chief, see if he can't get me someone actually qualified.
No, I can handle it, man.
That's what I thought.
Navarro?
Are you really that surprised?
If she's pulling the strings, then get ready for this to get real ugly.
Mario.
Can't take this much longer. Gotta get to Jess. Come on!
You're almost there.
Coming in hot.
Almost at the tunnel. I've got to lose that chopper.
Control, I've lost the subject.
No! Get on the other side of...